season with the Lightning. Flames win the draw. Anderson sets it up. Here's to Poli. Shooting! Score! Tipped by Calgary! And the power play makes it 1-0 Calgary. First of all, you win the draw. And Kadri does just that, and then he'll get right in position in the high slot there in that spot where Toffoli loves to be, where he'll walk it from Anderson, and then Toffoli will throw it towards the net, through the legs, and right onto the stick of Kadri, who redirects it. Good job by Lindholm as well in front of the net to create some havoc for Vasilevskiy, and we got a 1-0 lead for the Calgary Flames in a very important time late in period number one.